car. Even this little dog's getting ready for the parade. Now this, these are paper mache. And they're building everything out. And he's creating that. And this is their poster. It's a gorgeous poster.
Not your sawdust.
Okay. Trying to get everything assembled so they can put all these floats together so they can move them downtown tonight at the midnight move. This is just the back behind the scenes creation of the floats you're going to see in the parade tomorrow.